Instacart is dealing with a big mess, and it's happening here in Metro Atlanta. You order your groceries online, and then you get a message that the delivery is complete. But where are your groceries? After a Dallas, Georgia woman spent hours trying to get answers, she decided she'd better call Harry.
Are you going to use Instacart again?
No.
Linda Bowman is done with the online shopping service Instacart. On Wednesday, she placed her order. Publix ground chuck, chicken breast, baby carrots. The complete list totaled $165. For that amount, Linda got nothing.
I knew she was only 5 minutes away, so I went to my front door and I waited. And then all of a sudden, I received a text message, "Your groceries are delivered." And I'm standing right there at the front door and nothing's delivered.
Linda sent 4 emails and got online for 4 hours, only to discover she's not the only Instacart customer having issues.
I went on their website and tried to get into their chat session, and they put me like 1,317 in the queue.
On Instacart's Twitter feed, the complaints are coming in. "I guess I didn't expect my Instacart driver to steal $200 worth of groceries and get no response from Instacart on top of it. My Instacart driver marked and delivered but never showed. Almost $200. Can I get some help?" Friday afternoon, an Instacart spokesperson told us they are looking into Linda's case.
What do you want to say to Instacart right now?
Oh my gosh, get your act together.
Right now, Instacart has a huge demand for shoppers, which is why we asked them, are some people signing up just to steal groceries? We're still waiting on the response. And we're not saying not to use Instacart, but if you do, protect yourself by using a credit card. I'm Better Call Harry, CBS 46 News.